Whoa.
He's sleeping on one.
Three, two, one, Constantine.
Oh, Constantine. Oh, I forgot about that.
Steppy. It's okay, I had practice. I stabbed the pillow for a day. That's what it is. No, but they told
me. San Jose, bro.
That was San Jose, though.
Yeah.
Wait, I don't
think. Oh, oh. What's up? Back at it again with another vlog. So I'll be vlogging my last couple days in Austin. So it's kind of awkward vlogging because sometimes people look at you when you're in public. But yeah, right now I'm grinding some coffee beans. I don't really know how to work a grinder, so hopefully this looks good. Currently on Franklin's, been in line since 6 a.m. And yeah, the place will open soon, maybe like in 30 minutes. Here, I'm with some friends. We've been waiting.
Line.
The line is not too bad today on a Friday, I mean Saturday, but yeah. Weather, not too bad. Sitting in the shade. They give us chairs. Finally 11, the store is open. Now we are heading in line for some of that meat. At the front door of Franklin's. We're about to go inside, but even when we're inside, there's a big line inside. So maybe 30 more minutes. Finished watching Thor Ragnarok.
We're not even in Dallas anymore.
Oh no, Thor Love and Thunder. Just got acai bowl or something from Azalea. It's not bad. Hopefully we will go painting soon. That's why I'm here.
I am painting already.
And she is painting already.
My canvas.
I'm the canvas. Giving me a henna tattoo. Not looking too good right now, but
it's like that Bible verse that says, I'm the potter, you are the clay.
Well, it's the last day in Austin. I'm working at like 6 a.m. because I need to pack up everything and clean up the apartment. Just doing out the trash right now, but yeah. I guess it's an interesting feeling because, I don't know. You're sort of like living in the present, but it's hard not to think too much about the future with like everything happening, but I think today will be a good day, but yeah, I don't know.
We want to be transformed people. People were freed up. Freed up to feel a kind of joy like Ray was describing.
Just finished church. Now I'm in a supermarket because we're waiting for the restaurant to open up. It's a Hong Kong supermarket. First time here.
for my vlog.
I like three idioms. Alive.
My last time in AGB, just had to pay some respects to the supermarket for all the good memories I've had here. Going to Amazon locker room inside Gregory just to get my last package. I sent it a few days ago and I forgot to grab it. But I'm gonna grab it now. It's like a Mac charger.
Nice. Nine. She took it.
Yeah.
Nine. Two hands. Nine.
The top.
Audrey, climbing.
Iris.
Okay. I'm here. Okay. Oh my God.
Finally made it to Loro. This is the corn fritter with the AOE, spicy AOE, karage with AOE, and the potatoes with AOE.
She's like, well, this type 6 documentation.
Type 6 documentation is annoying Iris.
Okay.
They just gave us a second chicken karage.
Yeah,
the vlog. This is the best moment of my life.
This
second chicken karage.
I'm at Central Market. About to get the Jenny's ice cream discount, maybe 25% off. Ruined it. You can let it go. You can throw a party full of it. it's a serious moment.
Why the
serious? It's the end. Or not the end, but the beginning. Almost.
Are you gonna read your letters?
Don't waste the time. When I get back home.
Yeah, I just got back from Central Market, cleaned up the place a bit, and just kind of wrapping things up with some farewells. I'm gonna say goodbye to Christine, Caitlin, and Azalea at OT68. Yeah, and then after that, I'll make a few more rounds of goodbyes before, you know, head out of Austin. TBH, it's kind of late. My last visit to OT44, saying goodbye to Sherry.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Have fun in New Hampshire.
Well, that's the vlog. Goodbye, Audrey.
Bye.
Bye.
Expo Mac, don't go.
2 a.m. It's time to head out. I'll get back home at like 6. Dang.
It's packed.
It's so packed. That's why I said I couldn't take any more water bottles. It's really packed.
Okay.
The time is now 2 a.m. Everything is packed. I can't really see it because it's dark. And with that said, I just need to fill up on gas. And I'm out of Austin. All the goodbyes that needed to be said have been said. So, yeah. It's gonna be a 3-hour, 30-minute drive. Oh, I'm dangerously close to that car. But, Yeah. Whew. Sheesh. Hey, car. And I'm hope to stay awake for the entire ride. Well, I'm about to drive home. The tower right behind me, you can't really see it, but it's there. It's gonna be a long ride, but yeah. I'm finally glad to be done packing. And we're off. I'm at Bucky's right now. It's 3 a.m. I have to come here for the coffee, because otherwise I might just collapse. I've never seen it so empty. There's no food. Nothing here, bro. Bucky's at 3 a.m. is crazy. It's crazy. 4:30. I'm at a rest stop. Just peed in the bush because the restrooms are locked. But going back to my car. Pretty tired, so I'm probably gonna call it a night and maybe take a nap for like 30 minutes in this rest area before I go back on the road, just to be safe. Finally back home, 6:30, the sun is up. Long drive, but finally made it back home in Plano. Yeah. Just got some shared tea with one of my boys. Just caught up. It's been a long day. It's 5:03. Let me see. Can I show? So, I don't know if you can tell, but I got a haircut. Kind of like a.
Last time with the boys.
Last time.
Sheesh.
Okay. Can I get a 2-0? This is so bad. All right. See you in New Hampshire, Mark. Bye. Bye.
See ya. Bye. Bye. Thank you. And with that, I'm going back home to finish off the packing to New Hampshire. Well, the car is now packed, but there's still enough room for me, my mom, and my dad. It's 8 a.m. and I'm not really sure how long this drive will take, but I think it will take like 28 hours across 3 days. This is a tree, but it's blooming, so it's a pretty beautiful tree with flowers. It's my house. I guess I won't see this house for a while, but I'll come back occasionally and visit, of course. And here's the neighborhood.
You heard that you turn north. Turn north is not somebody.
Real stop of the trip, I'd say, is Nashville, Tennessee. We kind of drove past Memphis and Little Rock without really doing anything there, but yeah. I think it's really cool to stop in Nashville. especially since it just reminds me so much of Austin. Yeah, making me really nostalgic, especially with like the coffee shops and like the fried chicken, making me think about like Tumble 22. Stop by Motel 6 to spend the night. We were looking for a place to stay for like an hour or two, but we finally found the place because La Quinta and Holiday Inn were booked out, so we just had to keep on running around town looking for places. Currently in Harrisonburg, Virginia, looking for parking. Parked in a random neighborhood, and we're going to a steakhouse because my dad wanted to try steak. So hopefully the steaks are decent here. The architecture of this place is really like colonial and unique. It's really different, I guess, than what I'm used to. Still in New Jersey, except this will be the last real stop before Portsmouth. At one of my parents' friends' home, put me in like the baby room. It's probably like from when your kid was a kid, and I could tell it's pretty old just by looking at the, you know, setup of everything. But this is very telling, you know, 97. Dang, who knows how long ago this room was lived in.
慢慢吃啊。After
having dinner, I'm just gonna go on a walk around the neighborhood. Hopefully I don't get kidnapped. The video makes it look really dark, but it's not super dark, although it is like maybe like 9 p.m. out here. Kind of similar to Texas, except not really at all, because the houses are very different and then it's a lot cooler, which is why I want to walk. And also, surprisingly, there are like fireflies randomly.这是不是咱们？这是咱的。啊，你敢吃生的吗？一号。嗯。Yeah。这个 water 不 clear。
不 clear 看不见啊。
It's a good presentation. All right, and then for the main dish, there was some of the judges who found the